Our approach has been to educate, but it is now necessary to issue citations. Our special enforcement team has been responding to reports of health order violations by both businesses and individuals. Within the last week alone, our department has issued 40 business written warnings, 2 individual written warnings, and 5 misdemeanor citations to individuals. And it's important to mention these citations come with a hefty price tag of up to $1,000 and up to 6 months in jail.